National Weather Service office in Fort Worth. The preceding signal was a test of the public warning system for weather radio station KEC56. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of this signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service each Wednesday, between 10 a.m. and noon, and between 6 and 8 p.m. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variation, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. The warning alarm tone will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for the following counties: Collin, Dallas, Denton, Ellis, Hunt, Kaufman, Rockwall, and Tarrant. This concludes the test of weather radio station KEC.